Hey, what's going on, fan club? I want to talk about Justice League Mortal that almost happened, that almost came to life on a big screen. Sure would have been fun to see how that would have turned out. I ran across an article, comicbookresources.com, CBR, that's CBR.com. This is what the article says. It's a small article. It says, Collider first revealed the photo, which brings together the heroes as they would have appeared in George Miller's film. If it were back in 2006, the director had Armie Hammer playing Batman, Megan Gale as Wonder Woman, Adam Brody as The Flash, Comet as Green Lantern, Santiago Cabrera as Aquaman, and Hugh Keyes Bryan as Martian Manhunter. Of course, a dozen years ago, superhero ensembles had not yet proven themselves to be the box office's hottest ticket, and the film never came to life. So, all right, end of the article. That being said, I mean, I wish that I would have seen Justice League Mortal. I mean, there was a script, I think a few months ago, that leaked, and I read the synopsis to that script. The way it was, I don't know if it was how it originally intended, but I read a synopsis to that script, and that screenplay, although it didn't seem to have much character development, it definitely had the sci-fi galore, the action, the big box office spectacle that we already want. So let me know what you think about Justice League Mortal. The link into the on DC Hub is in the description. So let me know what you think about it. Let me know your thoughts.